welcome to the Glasgow Royal Concert Hall for the final of the Scottish International Piano Competition, which is presented in association with BT. The first to play tonight is Tal Weissman, who at 20 is the youngest finalist. He's a soldier in the Israeli army and he has to fit his piano studies at Tel Aviv University around a 7-hour day at the barracks. And now, here's the leader of the orchestra, Bernard Doherty, coming onto the platform. And here comes Tal Weissman with tonight's conductor, Georgi Maksimiuk, to play Rachmaninoff's third piano concerto, one of the great competition war horses.